After creating Container Hotel, we thought that, you know, we wanted to expand, and with that came the opportunities, and also we came up with the ideas of creating a transit hotel utilizing the understanding skills of containers, and then we created the capsule. Today it's called Capsule Transit, and we pitched to the airport and we managed to win the tender about 3.5 years ago.
By looking into these three different segments, actually airport is the one that we can do best, and it's one of the platforms for us to tap into different country, different city by entering into their capital airports. My dream is to build a global brand and where I can take full control of it and see the brand grow, you know, from beginning until where it can go globally.
Cost might be higher in terms of per square feet compared with container hotels and other hotels, but in terms of the total business model, it's much more lucrative as well. So at the moment, we are creating self-check-in kiosks as well. And we want to shorten the process of check-in by, you know, 3 times our current speed. You know, every check-in shouldn't be more than 5 minutes.